Alright. Welcome back to Nier Automata. So in the last episode we were still trying to find 9S. I think I have a lead now. Still using the scanner. Yep. Still trying to find them. Oh boy. Although part of me wants to get more money so I can upgrade my chips. I'm quite the glass cannon right now. I die from like the most basic stuff. So oh, it's a meal. I think we got a good amount of materials to sell. There we go. Hello. I need more money. Oops. Probably best I can do Jackass's quest now. My gear's a bit more stronger. We have the right chips for offense. I think we can do it. Doesn't hurt to try. Getting as much materials as I can. I need to get more money so I can upgrade gear. Ow. There we go. Okay. Honestly, I'm gonna switch back to the sword and the beast lord. Okay. Shop right here. It doesn't hurt to buy more of these. Let's see what chips you have. Yeah, I don't. Do rates change when you sell from different places? Let's find out. All right. So let's take a look at the stuff that we can get, sell for money. So that's good. Okay. Now let's look at stuff that are pretty abundant on. So these, hardly get anything for it though. 650. All right, we'll take it. Crystals, 31. All right, we'll take it. Gold ores. We'll keep those for now. Copper ores, they're very abundant. Let's sell those. I need to go fishing more. Fish, for some odd reason, has like a pretty good rate in terms of selling them. Speaking of fish, I'll try it out again. Jeez, damn it. Still can't do it right now. I was close though. There's just one left. Yeah, I need to upgrade gear, unfortunately. Need more attack power. Yeah, we got money. Might as well head over to the resistance camp. I don't think stocking up on defense is that good because I just can't damage too fast. If I can't kill them too fast, then what's the point? Actually, yes, check upgrades. Now we need one more titanium alloy. We can upgrade that. That'll be good. It's not upgrades. All right, fusing. Let's see here. More HP. I'll take that. Right, the deadly heals, those are pretty good too. Actually, do that. Okay, and then I need one more deadly heal. Dang it. Okay. auto heal plus 2. Just that, and then. Just that, so. Gain a lot more HP. I'm gonna buy a lot more range stuff. First, let me set up my chips. Some of them were moved around. Now, there we go. Auto heal plus 3. So my max health increased by a lot, and I also get some healing if I don't take any damage. That's good. Range defense. Yeah. Buy another one. Oh, wait, what? Come on. No, I bought the wrong one. It's fine. Okay. Somewhere. Okay, range defense. That's good. There we go. Auto hide HUD elements. No, it's fine. Let's see, I'm gonna remove crit rate and then I'll move this up a little bit. Okay, and then I'll slap on the whichever one I upgrade. So range defense. That's good. And then I have small bit right there. Fine, whatever fits. That works, I guess. More max HP. Doesn't hurt. Alright, cool. We're a bit more buffed out. Just a little bit, though. Let's quick save. Alright. Based on the map, it's definitely somewhere underground, so we gotta. It's close to that hole in the ground, so. Oh, hello. I didn't see where you were. There we go. Yeah, it's probably somewhere down here. Considering that it's underground.
9S should have landed around here.
Alert. Faint black box signal detected. The transmission seems to be coming from an underground cave network.
Okay. So, this is definitely the right path. Oh, time to pick up these bodies. Okay. I still don't know how you can access those boxes. Hi.
Why are there dead androids here?
No black box signals detected.
There we go.
Alert. You are moving away from the last known position of Unit 9S.
Wrong route. Better go back and see if there's another one.
Come on, let me get this box first. Ooh, more titanium alloys. That's good. That's what we need to upgrade our basic sword. I'm just gonna check in here for items. I know this is back to the alien ship, I believe. I don't think there's any items actually. There's a body. Yeah, I think the stuff we get here is not that high level. I believe there was a path somewhere that branched out. Yeah, right here.
Would 9S have made it this far inside?
Alert. Possible enemy ambush ahead.
Don't care.
What the fuck? What is this? Copied city? Okay.
What is this?
Analysis. This area is composed of crystallized silicon and carbon. Further details unknown.
Who built it?
Unknown.
Crit up 5, auto heal plus 7. Wow. Okay, hold on. It's higher than mine, isn't it? Do I not get it? Ah, whatever. It's fine. Oh, effect. Never mind. This late in the game, I still don't know the mechanics of that, but that's all right. Overclock the
What's with the corpses?
It is unlikely the Yorha units came this far on their own. Hypothesis. The enemy must have placed them here deliberately.
It's kind of fucked. Large recovery. That's good. We can't open that one. A lot of dead bodies. Oh my gosh.
Welcome to my beloved city. Lifeforms, I suppose, have a keen interest in humanity, love, family, religion, war. The more human records I unearth, the more charmed I am by their complexity. This city is one of many areas I created out of the desire to understand, to know humans. It's grand, don't you think? Almost spiritual. And yet, it's currently nothing more than an android graveyard. I seek to learn and adopt all facets of humanity. Some desire love, others family. Only then did I realize the truth. The core of humanity is conflict. They fight, steal, kill. This is humanity in its purest form.
You know nothing about humanity.
Little android? Did I speak ill of your beloved humans? The truth can be so painful. I strive to attain nothing less than the essence of humanity itself. We machines exist in a connected network. We are immortal, invincible. And yet, within all those infinite bits of data, there exists not even the merest flicker of being, of life. Death, even the concept of death, has no meaning to us. Thus I decided that I shall risk my life in battle. I have severed my connection to the network. Now, let us embrace death.
All right, phase two.
Come on.
Hi. Ugh. Jesus. I'm gonna switch out the pod, just a moment. Pod programs, laser. Actually. Blade would be good too. Ow. What is he doing? Oh.
9S!
Oh, fuck.
I prepared this just for you. I mean, after all. We all need something to fight for, don't we?
You son of a... I'll kill you!
Yes! That's it. That's the feeling. Pure hate!
Phase 3?
Come to me!
All right. Ow. What? Oh, jeez.
No.
doing? Missed. Ah! I didn't think he'd get the fifth one in. Oh jeez. Oh, that was close. I'm gonna use one of these. Ow. Where are you? Ooh. Oh jeez. Oh fuck. Ow. Ow, ow. Okay, I'm just gonna equip more stuff. Use. Oh wait, can it not stack? Never mind. Never mind. Okay. Range defense is fine then. Like that helped out a lot actually. Oh, jeez. Ooh, we got him. Oh shit.
9S.
2B.
Come on. Let's go home.
Oh, got him. Finally saved 9S. That's good.
Damn. 9S really went through hell.
But you're the boss. You want him sent up to command body and all? I'll make it happen.
Thanks.
Oh, what? Nothing, just you've never been much for gratitude, you know? Not that I mind or anything. Oh, I also have a message for you. Command needs you to contact them ASAP. Got it.
Well, that should just... Oh, well.
This is 2B. Patch me through to the commander.
Oh, hey, 2B. Roger that. Give me just a second here.
2B, good job destroying that machine. Upon further analysis, we learned that the machine, codenamed Adam, was responsible for managing half of their entire network. A disruption of this magnitude to their network should weaken the machine significantly.
What's going to happen to 9S?
He'll undergo a full data overhaul up here. Assuming we don't encounter any problems, we're planning to partner him with you again.
Thank you.
Nice.
In the meantime, I have another mission for you. I've mailed you the briefing. Go ahead and take a look.
Understood.
Alright, we got something in our inbox.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
But I'll actually save here and end it for this episode. Great way to end an episode of saving our wingman. Alright. So, stay tuned for the next episode.